No, just go in the fucking bathroom. So right now, Tim is setting up the cameras, ready for our wonderful live stream. Right, how are you doing? Oh, we're live. Look at that, we're live. Good morning. Good morning and welcome to Harbour Station here in Port Magic, where the engines always ripple and the skies are always bright of sun. I say that, of course, this engine shouldn't be here today. We have here Welsh Highland, one of the original or early George England locomotives built for this railway, to carry the slate wagons back up the hill, up the slate mines, quarry. This should actually be 590 for the Welsh Highland Railway today. Unfortunately, 590 is a second problem. We are riding all the way up to Beth Gellert in the tender of this locomotive, so do join us as we go. Cameraman there is Luke behind. There's Luke there, Chris, Harry here, touching around with something else. I've got teams over there. So we're going to get into this. We have our indomitable crew. Linus, introduce yourselves. It's Paul Ingham, isn't it? Paul, and your surname, sir, is?
Michael Locke.
We've got so much. You're Liverpool, aren't you? You're going to be a man. Is it Liverpool?
Sort of.
That's fine, man. And we're taking this up. How many miles is to Beth Gellert? How many miles we got to go? Right, okay. And how many times have you done this trip?
Well,
Oh, goodness me, too many times. I don't honestly know, Tim, if I'm too honest with you.
It's quite a few times. You know, like you, a few times or something off your favourite?
I couldn't say. I don't know. I've been firing on the Welsh Highland for about 8 years.
Women told me to take their head on to the train, so come on, let's get aboard, come on. But you're not here. But,
so, how do we come through? On the side through here, or do you take? Right, I'm going to give you this one. Sorry? Wait. Right, oh man. Thanks, Luke. I will see you up there. Right, thanks, Matt. Right. Thank you very much indeed, sir. Get on the engine now. Thank you so much.
Yeah, right. Okay. You sit that side.
Lovely. Thank you very much indeed. Right.
You're on camera,
mate. You are live on camera. Live on camera as we go. So, I shall return to someone.
We're going to pull us out and then once we get the
food
cast off, and we'll be on our own,
man. Lovely stuff.
Here we are, folks. Heading now over. And you're okay, folks, hope you can hear me now. Best laid plans, as they always say. We've had to lose our production crew, who had to go behind the screen. So, we're now going to be live from this well soon. The crew, we've got Paul here, Michael, Simon. Now, this locomotive actually was built back in 1897 or thereabouts, in the United States. And you're getting me now this morning having the induction crew. I think the locomotive was unexpected at the time. That is how gardeners work. Morning. Good morning. You're live. How's your day going? All right? Very good indeed, thank you. Very good indeed. So is that, oh, we're sending that. Is that Gilert? That's Gilert. Lovely. Lovely engine. Hello? You're very good. Now, right, Luke, technical update here. Hello. Right. Try and get it so you can be on. Is that better sound now? I think we've got better sound. All right, I'm on that side now. Right. Okay. Everything's fine. This is all normal. This is all normal behaviour.
Just before
you,
can I just
give you a picture? Of course, yeah. What's your name?
My name's Conan.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you very much. You're welcome. Have a fun day. No? Oh. Less fun. Right, so the Welsh Highland Heritage Railway course is, it's 590 up on shed. It's 590 up on shed at the moment. Where's 590? Up again, it's fun. We'll come and see that later for the live stream. No, it's not raining. No, no. No issue with that. Great, we're going to come and see it this afternoon, I think. So 590 is the Baldwin locomotive, the waterfront locomotive here at the Welsh Highland Heritage Railway, had given to them by the Imperial War Museum. It was gifted to them. It's been restored as 590. Unfortunately, it suffered like it was a hot axle box failure yesterday. Nice to meet you. Bye. Off we go. So that's the outskirts of Port Maddock there. Now, I'll make no lie, we actually did intend to have this be a somewhat more comprehensive coverage of the trip. But the best laid plans, you know how they all go. Anyway, here I am in my flat caps, I'm in Wales, and my waistcoat, because why not? Here we are. Now we're entering red kite territory and buzzard territory here. So if you look out, you may see some rather lovely birds of prey. Now, to give you an idea where we're sitting right now, I'm sitting in the tender. Because every locomotive has a tender behind, apparently. Ha ha. Here I am. In the tender. Quite unusual thing to do. Dispensation from the team and the safety team, so thank you very much to you for that. We're going to record some of this live, as you can see. But as we get further up, we're going to lose the signal on this train. I just wanted to, I suppose, share with as many as possible the luck that I've had in being invited here, and share with the Regent of Steam Railway and beyond the fun that we all can have playing trains. How we can share it. This is a test transmission, of course. The next time we do will be, hopefully, we're picking up speed now, I have to say, quite considerably. Good Lord. Looks about an untrain, if you look at that. More coal. This is the flattest part of the line. The team here are taking it fairly easy. So Paul Ingham is our driver. We've got Michael here, who's our fireman, who goes to the newer bridges on the line. Of course, this railway line, as all of you probably know, was rebuilt following its closure back in the 1940s. This is rebuilt back in the 1990s and 2000s. And so that's one of the modern farm access roads. Yeah. As we go, because I haven't got all the crew I really should be having here today, they're down the train. Oh, hang on, the crew's waving, hang on. There's a crew there. Yeah, so yes. I have some technology, just not very much. It's a test transmission. It's all good. Anyway. Here we go. There is a GoPro on the front of this for a high-res video. Hit another bridge. As you can tell,
This is a busy event. The train behind us is pretty much full. A very large number of tickets have been sold for this event. I believe more than they're expecting. And they're very pleased with the outcome. So the Welsh Highland Heritage Railway and the Welsh Highland Railway and the Casino Railway, the three railways that have come together really to do this, because the Casino is the one that really kind of put the money together to rebuild this line back in the 1990s and 2000s. The ones who are organising most of it. But the Welsh Highland Heritage Railway really has had a major part in putting together the activities going on this weekend. And so you will see throughout this, you'll see Russell, of course, which is another fabulous locomotive. Russell is the only original Welsh Highland locomotive back from the old company days, and has been a little peripatetic existence, it's fair to say, over the years. It will arrive back down. We'll meet it at Beth Gillett in about half an hour's time after the live stream. Once we lose you in about 10 minutes time, 12 minutes time, I will carry on filming high resolution, don't worry, so you can enjoy the rest of the trip. I'll post it later on tonight online on the Steam Railway YouTube channel. Because this is all because I get a huge amount of luck in my life and a lot of privilege because of what I've done in the past on television, and it's only fair, I think, to share some of that luck everyone else, because it's our hobby together, right? This is for us. Right. I'll talk to you now. I'm going to just let them look into the cab. What do I do anyway? I did nothing. Expertly done, of course, by Paul. Smooth. How was that? Was that good fun, chaps? Did you enjoy that? Did you have fun? Yeah. Is it all right?
Well, the fun's got to come. We've got a climb to come yet.
So you kind of fit an easy job so far. You've been in here three times. The next bit, going up the path.
When we get through half a flume, the climb starts then. So we go through the next loop, and then we go up through the ski slope to Nantmore, and then up through T4. Levels out a little bit. Drops down the other side.
You call it the ski slope.
You go from level, and then off the ground.
Oh wow, the garage. Thank you. Right, I'm going to put this just here briefly onto the coal. I'll put that there. Well, I'm going to try and mount some more cameras. It's a bit last minute, this. Nothing like last minute to keep it going. What could possibly go wrong next? I know. Let's put an iPad. That sounds safe. This might be the last time you see my iPad, so apologies to my insurers.
for this, but you may never see it again. What things we do to have fun there. So I'm sitting here in the back of the locomotive. This is the venerable Welsh pony. What could possibly go wrong? Quite a few things, it turns out. That side,
is that your way there? Are you alright?
Oh, huge, it's hilarious. The whole thing is completely...
This bit is my starter. The main course is to come.
Right. I mean, is it...
You take yourself up and we'll work around your outside.
Thank you.
Thank
you. I really appreciate it.
This is not what we had in mind this morning. Or you probably either for that matter as well.
No. I mean, you won't be out of gauge with that anyway, you know.
No.
You won't get struck or anything like that. The only worst case scenario is if it falls off, we'll pick it up on the way back.
Can I tape on inside of that?
Yeah.
Great. This is broadcasting in action, this is. It's not on the BBC.
mate, I'm basically cold out.